Holy, holy, holy. Holy are you, Lord. Tonight is the night of supernatural. For you are glorious and worthy to be praised. You are the Lord. Can you lift up your hands? And can we go into eternity? Because more than words could say, make it go. It's the presence of the very word itself. So I'll lose my spirit, my mind can grasp. There's a place where words and my reasoning can go. It's the presence of the very word itself. So I lose my spirit to express my worship. Oh my sagada paradigma. Oh my spirit worship. Oh my God. cannot go. I lose my spirit to go there. As you barren in the worship your maker, Abba, my soul and spirit, praise the Lord. My soul and spirit. It's my spirit to worship. And look up on the top of my love. And you, my soul and spirit. It's spirit to spirit. Father to child. That song, in case you don't trust your faith in your God, at least trust my faith in my God. And in case you now doubt it, at least our God will never fail. Where two or three are gathered, whatever two of you shall agree together as touching a thing, whatever you bind in heaven shall be bound on earth. Matthew 18. Whatever you loose in heaven shall be loosed on earth. Somebody don't play with the power of agreement. It's too strong. It's too for one, we chase 1,000. For two, how good and pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. It's like the oil that flows from Aaron to his beard and there to his God. Verse 3 says, and there he has commanded his blessing. There are commanded blessings when we come together. So if you doubt your God, if your faith in God is not strong, you can't doubt my faith in God. And in case you doubt that, let's unite together in the power of agreement. I give you 30 seconds. Just make mention of the things you are trusting God for. I said God is in a good mood tonight. I have seen miracles, but I tell you tonight is different. There shall be testimonies abounding. Testimonies abounding. You can never ever fail. You can never ever fail. Everybody say, you will never fail. You can never.
Jesus is safe forever.
Say, you can
never ever fail. You can never ever fail.
You can never ever fail.
Jesus is safe forever.
Say, you can never
ever fail. You can never ever fail. You can never ever fail. Jesus is safe forever.
If Everybody say, you are the Lord that changes now.
You are the Lord that changes now.
Once have I spoken, twice have you heard, that all power in heaven and earth belongs to God. As he said it, he will do it. I'm the God of all flesh. There is nothing to add. There is nothing to great. There is no one to hide. I said, you are the God that changes not.
You are the Lord that changes not.
Jesus Christ the same yesterday, today, and forever. If you are sick in your body, check your body right now. If you are sick in your body, if there's a growth in your body, check it right now. It's dissolving by the same power that brought Jesus out of the grave. If he brought him out of the grave, he's bringing you out. I said, if he brought him out of the grave, the same power is bringing you out. If the spirit of he who is risen from the dead is in you, it will revitalize. It will revitalize. It will quicken your mortal bodies. It will quicken your business. It will quicken your relationships. It will quicken your finances. I said, you are the Lord that changes not.
You are the Lord that changes not.
You are the Lord that never fails.
You are the Lord that never fails.
Say, you are the Lord that never fails.
You are the Lord that never fails.
I said, you are the Lord that changes not.
You are the Lord that changes not.
Aye, you are the Lord that changes not.
You are the Lord that changes not.
Hey, you are the Lord that changes not. You know, we went for the recording in Lagos. A lady DM'd me and said, I want to give 70 cartons of water. 70 cartons. And I said, okay, no problem. And I said to her, I'm sensing that the Lord wants you to pray, come fasted when you're coming for the program. She said, I'm believing God for many things. I'm sure she's watching right now. And then 2 days later, she said, I'm believing God for my daughter, she's going to graduate in America in May, and then we're believing her for the next level. My son's internship, and one other thing. Said, many things, man of God. 2 days later, she sent me a message. I said, God has done it. That a company called her daughter and said, you have a job when you graduate. Wait, that's not the testimony. The testimony is that your annual salary will be $70,000. You don't get it. She said 70 cartons. By yesterday, she sent me another message. My son has gotten the intention. Takes only a second for God to change your life. Just 1 second. You know, Dr. K said he doesn't live in time. He's in eternity. So when he effects a change, it doesn't take anything. He can suspend time. After all, a man named Joshua said, Sun, stand at Gibeon. Moon at Hijah. Just a man. Not to talk about your God. One of the volunteers in Lagos, believing God for a job, sorry, did a submitted a proposal 3 months ago, and they said, "Oh, your bid is too high. We have given it to another person." That night after the program, he got a call from the manager. Said, "Come and pick up your check tomorrow." Wait. Sunday night, a job they have given to someone 3 months ago. And then Sunday night, let us discuss. Come and pick up your check. Of the things we have seen, of the things we have handled, of the things we have tasted, of the things my father told me, I've seen a dead boy come back to life in my sitting room before. So when you see me go for supernatural, it's because of what I have seen. I can't unsee what I've seen. It's not possible. And that must be my reality. That is the Lord that changed not. If he did it before,
he will do it again.
If he did it before,
he will do it again.
If he did it before,
he will do it again.
Arabiki piku tuka fire. If he did it before,
he will do it again.
In your life, I prophesy, the Lord will use your life to prove a point. The Lord will use your life to prove a point. That those that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. You will begin to mount up with wings as eagles. With wings as eagles. God will use your life to prove a point. I am a beneficiary. I have seen the Lord use my life, still using my life to prove a point. Do not mock me, my enemies. Do not mock me, my enemies. Do not mock me. He has the final say. Only you have the final say. Only you have the final say.
Only you have the final say. Only you have the final say.
Only you, Jesus.
Only you have the
by your life, only him
has the final say.
Only him has the final say. Allah tell him, it's not over until he says it's over. It's not over until he says it's over. I said it's not over until he says it's over. Lord, I change your name. Somebody celebrate Jesus. And your testimony will be, I have seen the Lord's goodness, his mercies and compassion. Say, I have seen the Lord's goodness. You will say, oh Lord, you are. Oh Lord, you are. From today, oh Lord, you are. Oh Lord, you are excellent.